What's going on, guys? It's me back in the day. Listen here. Got this from shipped to me. I already know what it is. It's to my mom, but I know what it is. It's for me. It's my new phone. Yay! My new phone. I know what it is for, and I believe, see, it's in my new phone. Ooh, first class. Oh, this is where I return my new phone, the phone I use right now. Let's unbox this thing. Can I just take out my SD card and put it in here? Is that really possible? Brilliant. That's the exact same phone I have. J7. Let's try this out real quick. So I just took off the case, which I got right here. Fits it like a glove. Clearly it's dead, but it's alright, I got a good fast charger. I got a nice fast charger. Hold up. It's at 97%. Holy. It's at 97%, you guys. Check it. Can't see it all that good. See it? See? Get Galaxy J7. The flash is off. I hate that. Every time I heard that, it wants me to restart my hard reset on my phone. Welcome. Start. I got a mock it. Hold on, let me type my password. Brilliant. Connected to the Wi-Fi. Now I gotta log in. And then once I get it fixed, I gotta send back this phone. Which I'm cool with. Got another device. If you're a user of Android. Skip. Brilliant. All right, hold up. Gotta log in. All right, so. Wait. It's not 4 right now, is it? We're not 4 o'clock, I don't think. We're mountain time. It's 1:32 p.m. Okay. That's correct, right? It's 1:32. Yeah. It's 10:26. Yeah. I'm not putting in a pin or anything else because why would I do that? Oh, I'm not gonna restore all of these. Cheap cheetah, look out. I'm getting rid of all these device cleaners because these shit sucks. Now it's restoring every little app that I have on my phone. I will do one last gameplay with this phone that I have on this one. Alright? It's restoring now. So I'll be back whenever it's done restoring. Now it says it's completing setup. Hold up. Look! It kept my pictures. What? What? Yo, it kept every little thing. Let's check the lock screen. Okay, the lock screen's not the same, but it kept my home screen. That is lit. It kept my home screen, you guys. Look at that. Brilliant. Of course, I have no pictures. No pictures on my gallery, obviously. Obviously. Brilliant! Brilliant. Let's read what's up in here. It's updating my device. I'll get back to you as soon as it's done. I have to keep it up to date. But I kept my freaking home screen. Didn't keep my lock screen, but my home screen is lit. That's the exact same home screen I have on this phone right now. That's pretty cool. That's awesome. It kept my original so I'm still waiting. So it said it'll take like 10 minutes. But I'm gonna do it. Cause I'm glad I got a new one. Cause I can't stand this one. This kite. Look, it's at 30% right now. Brilliant. So I guess I get back to you whenever it's done.